Glasgow on that train. I didn't realise you need the reservation for Virgin trains, but apparently you do, so. Let's get this bike. I've just left Dumfries. I'm about 10k into my ride today. I've got 30k on road this morning. I've got a wee bit more on this busy road, and then I go on to a quieter road. So yeah, 30k of road to start, and then I'm all off-road from there, I think. So yeah, it's a bit of a light headwind, but it's a bit annoying, but the sun's out and yeah, it's nice. Wrong turning. So I need to ride about 4k back up this road. Ah well, it's all part of the adventure. Right, I'm on the correct road now, so hopefully that's it for getting lost. Right, let's get to this. That's the M74. I'm heading on small roads again towards Dumfries, and that's where I turn off roads and head onto kind of dirt track gravel roads. So I've done about 50k already, so a wee bit longer than I'd expected because of where I went wrong. But no, yeah, weather's good. This headwind is slowing me down a wee bit, so yeah, it's probably going to take longer than expected today, but I've got loads of time, and yeah, at least the sun's out and it's not too wet, so it's all going good. So I'm having a bit of a change of plan. This headwind has kind of battered me, it's taken a lot out of me, so I've already done about 55k and I'm knackered. So I'm gonna not do the first part of off-road that I was planning to do. I'm gonna head up valley on the road towards St. Mary's Loch and Tala, and then possibly do the last section off-road if I'm feeling like I've got more energy. But yeah, wind, I'm probably going a wee bit too fast. I'm paying for it, so I just try and enjoy the road now, so because it is still beautiful. But yeah, I would have been going up there and over the massive hills, and I just don't think that's worth it with the energy that I've got. Riding, moving for about 3 hours 15 minutes. It's 1:10. I think I am gonna go for the off-road route over the hills and down to Cademere and into Peebles. So I'll start heading that way. The miles might be a bit slower, but I've got time and I might as well do some off-roading. So yeah, fueled up, cafe legs, let's go. Oh, 105 kilometers, 4 hours 50 riding, average speed 22k an hour. Oh my god, I'm knackered.